He is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of all creation. For by him all things were created, in heaven and on earth, visible and invisible, whether thrones or dominions, or rulers or authorities. All things were created through him and for him. And he is before all things, and in him all things hold together. And he is the head of the body, the church. He is the beginning, the firstborn from the dead, that in everything he might be preeminent. For in him all the fullness of God was pleased to dwell, and through him to reconcile to himself all things, whether on earth or in heaven, making peace by the blood of his cross. Therefore the Lord himself will give you a sign. Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel.
Where was he born?
Bethlehem.
The city of David. And then you went to Egypt, I understand.
They have good rabbis there too.
Same old Cleopas. Look at me, Jesus Bar Joseph. Why did the Phoenicians cut the hair of Samson?
Forgive me, Rabbi, but it was not the Phoenicians. It was the Philistines, and they cut his hair to make him weak.
Where is Elisha, who was taken up in the chariot?
It was Elijah who was taken up. Elijah is with the Lord.
Who resides in the Garden of Eden?
No one. There's no one in Eden.
There is no one in Eden writing this and all the deeds of the world down?
Men say it is Enoch, but Eden is empty. Until the Lord says all the world will be Eden again.
Why did the Lord break his covenant with King David?
The Lord does not break his covenants. The throne is there.
Where is the king?
He will come, and his house will last forever.
Will a carpenter build it?
Yes. There's always a carpenter. Even the Lord himself is a carpenter sometimes.
How is the Lord a carpenter? Tell me.
Didn't the Lord himself tell Noah how to build the ark? What kind of wood to use? And how it should be pitched? And wasn't it the Lord who granted the vision of the new temple to prophet Ezekiel with the dimensions of the galleries, the gates, the altar?
Yes, it was.
And when the Lord made the world, wasn't wisdom there like a master craftsman? If wisdom is not the Lord, what is wisdom? And when Cyrus the Persian decreed that we could return to our holy land, the carpenters came home to build the temple, as the Lord said it should be built. And how?
This is a good child. I like this child.
And the child grew and became strong, filled with wisdom, and the favor of God was upon him.
There is one to come, greater than me, who will baptize with fire. I am just a voice in the wilderness, preparing the way for the...
Lord. Don't stop. Surely I need you to baptize me. You are doing is right. Baptized.
And John bore witness. I saw the Spirit descend from heaven like a dove, and it remained on him. I myself did not know him, but he who sent me to baptize with water said to me, He on whom you see the Spirit descend and remain, this is he who baptizes with the Holy Spirit. And I have seen and have borne witness that this is the Son of God.
Blessed are the poor, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth.
What are you saying? That you are the Messiah, the chosen one, sent by God?
It has begun.
Your hunger for righteousness will be filled through me.
5,000 came to see him. 5,000.
Your king comes to you riding on a donkey.
There is something unusual about him.
There is nothing unusual about him apart from his ability to cause havoc.
If the disturbances that took place today are repeated, I will crush any rebel.
Now Jesus did many other signs in the presence of the disciples, which are not written in this book. But these are written so that you may believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God, and that by believing you may have life in his name.
Tell us this. Are you the chosen one? Are you the Son of God?
I am. And you will see me coming with the clouds of heaven, sitting at the right hand of God.
This is repulsive! With God! Imposter! Fool! Blasphemer!
We have heard enough. There is only one verdict. Guilty.
This is wrong. This brings shame on our council. Does it not?
Brothers, the sentence is death.
So they all said, Are you the Son of God then? And he said to them, You say that I am. Then they said, What further testimony do we need? We have heard it ourselves from his own lips.
It's fair.